your suppliers are as important as your chefs. We've been flying the Aubrey Adam flag for certain meat products. We need to have butchers like that that are, you know, have got a good sort of foresight and are able to utilise the whole beast, you know, making interesting cuts, you know, instead of the bog standard cuts that everyone's kind of used to, really. They're inspirational. They're not just someone on the end of the phone. They're someone you have to work with and, you know, develop your menus with.